Hello and welcome to another Material Handling Minute with Chuck. This week I was able to capture some battery handling equipment, the battery lifting beam that's sitting behind me. Let's talk about it. The laminate wood construction beam with adjustability for different battery sizes provides a safe, efficient solution when you're having to vertically extract batteries from forklifts. So our literature for the battery lifting beams will show you 8 models to choose from. Don't hesitate to contact us if you've got a non-standard application outside of those parameters. Let's talk about the beam itself. Again, our standard design would be the maple laminate construction, which enables you to comply with the OSHA regulation for a non-conductive lifting beam. This particular beam length would accommodate a 27 to 42 inch battery dimension. Here located on the top of the beam is our standard trunnions, which gives you great adjustability. We would ask that you pay special attention to the daily guide that we've posted here on the lifting beam. Gives you the 6 checkpoint assuring that you've got a properly operating lifting beam. We can accommodate some non-standard requests here. For example, if your fleet is made up of all of the same dimension batteries, you may want to affix these hooks in a permanent position. Another option that we can provide you is with a grab handle that is affixed here to one end of the beam, giving you greater leverage and control over use of the beam. This would be the hook that would come standard with the BLB 6000. If you're using some of the other batteries that have smaller lifting eye dimensions, you're going to want to look at some of these other options. And one thing I always try to point out is that when you're looking at the top of the battery, make sure that none of the inner cell connector straps on top of the battery cells are in the pathway of this hook when it is inserted into the lifting eye. The whole intention behind the slide latch from BHS is to prevent the hook from being bumped or accidentally disengaged from the lifting eye. Through gravity, the latch will slide down and close the throat here, preventing it from being removed from the lifting eye. Again, this would accommodate the battery fleet with dimensions of 27 to 42 inch. Your application requires a closed hook. Then we can provide you with the load lock. The beam that you're seeing here is what caught my attention. It is for a rather large battery and requiring a 4-point lift stance. When using a host adjoining counterbalance truck of sufficient capacity, the fork attachment would be slid over the forks, secured in place with the 4-foot safety chain, and then the swivel hook would provide you with the ability of getting the batteries in and out of the truck or on or off the battery stands. The A plate shown here in the middle is obviously where you would attach the hoist swivel hook into, or the fork attachment swivel hook. We'd also like to point out our CSBLB storage stand for the lifting beam. The CSBLB will enable you to comply with the ASME regulation regarding lifters shall be landed when not in use. As always, if your application requires some other considerations, don't hesitate to contact your inside sales rep at BHS. And with every product at BHS, please remember that we've got inside sales support and aftermarket support, which is available 24/7, 365. Thank you for joining us for this Material Handling Minute with Chuck. Stay tuned for more.